Hello. We hope you're excited to begin building what can easily be a race-winning Pinewood Derby car. We promise to make this fun and easy. Here's what you'll need to get started. First, a BSA-approved Pinewood Derby kit. You'll also need a Dremel rotary tool and the following Dremel rotary accessories: sanding, cleaning and polishing, cutting, carving and engraving. You'll also need a coping saw and a Dremel Multimax tool and accessories. And finally, you'll want to pick out the paint and any decals you plan on using to customize your car. Once you have all your tools and accessories, you'll need to choose a design. You may use your own unique design, or choose and print a design template from DremelDerby.com. Now it's time to begin cutting your Pinewood block using either a coping saw or a Dremel Multimax tool. Mark your wooden block with your design to show where you will cut and carve it to give your car its shape. Make sure the axle holes are on the base of your design. Remove the largest areas first using either a coping saw or a Dremel Multimax tool with the Multiflex equipped with a saw blade. You can also use a Multimax tool with a flush cutting blade. Once it becomes difficult to cut any further, back the tool out of the block and make a quick plunge cut to remove the rest of the material. Now we can add more detail to your design with a Dremel rotary tool and various accessories. Cut and shape detailed areas of your car with Dremel EasyLock cutoff wheels. Use a sanding band to smooth your car and create realistic rounded edges. Multimax tools also come in handy for sanding. Weights are important to boost the car's performance on the track. Trace the designated area for your weight with a pencil and cut or carve out that area of the block. Recess the weight into this carved out section. Remember, the maximum weight to pass inspection is 5 ounces. When your weights are in place, it's time for the best part, customizing your car. Use your paints and decals, along with your imagination, to give your Pinewood Derby car your own personal touch. The only rule is to have fun. Once the paint is dry, it is time for the final step, adding axles and wheels. To make your car run as quickly as possible, you'll need to deburr your axles with a polishing wheel attached to the Dremel rotary tool. First, secure the axle firmly with pliers or a vise. Next, turn your Dremel rotary tool to a low speed and polish each axle for approximately 15 seconds. Now slide your wheels onto the newly polished axles and tap the axles into the grooves. Be sure to leave enough room between your wheels and the car, ensuring your wheels can still spin. And that's it. Now the only thing left to do is scorch the competition and become the new Pinewood Derby champion. Good luck! And thanks for using Dremel tools and accessories. For more design and speed tips, visit DremelDerby.com.